Will do. Fatebinder wants Beast Woman?
Be seeing you, Fatebinder.
Fatebinder wants Beast Woman? Like playing with prey or with pack.
I'm always down for a game.
It's easy. Packmate chooses one of each. What mate slaughter? If prey is chosen, pack joins ensuing hunt. If packmate is chosen and both agree to game, then pack gets to watch.
Rut, mate, slaughter, eh? Well, does it have to be three different people? I rutted with my old gang boss, Fine Ass. Mated him for a time, and then I killed him. Of all my days running with the chorus, I think I enjoyed asking the most. Oh, I get it. Okay. I'd rut Barrack, since Kairos' forces need a little pillage and rape in return. I'd mate with Verse, mostly to take half of whatever land she's going to someday conquer. Obviously, I'd kill Lantry. Who wouldn't?
What? I'm old enough to be everyone's father. This is disgusting.
Wow. I appreciate being included in this little... Well, I'm not even really sure what to call this. It's not like any game I've ever played, but... I'm gonna say nothing and pretend like I haven't heard a word anyone said.
How could Beast Woman choose any other? Would Rut Ebb good and hot fast? Would mate Alpha and would slaughter cut Carve back to pieces? Slowly, savoring while slicing flesh from neck. Yep. Fatebinder has many allies. More enemies. Nope. Humans of these lands. Of Beast Women lands. No pack was defeated by Kairos' tribe. Was small, easily hunted first time. Struggled, fought back to paws and knees. But could not have won second time.
A cute way of putting it. Though I think Kairos technically has two tribes that like to knock us around time and time again.
Many humans live in Beast Women lands. Lying Keith. Are not brood brothers. Strongest humans in Beast Women lands. Earth blood must pump hot fast through veins. Or tenacious, undefeated.
Do not get taken in by the unbroken reputation. The people of Stalwart are fond of rewriting history in favor of a version that fits their sensibilities.
Lead conversation. Fatebinder. Disfavored hunting slave Beast Women. Only predators to rival tribes. Dislike. Admire. Envy skill. But disfavored do not yowl easily. Have Fatebinder walks, rubbing shoulder against shoulder with disfavored. Aligns with strongest predator. Kills in shadow understands.
This beast is clearly intelligent, but it's still a wild animal. Not something you can truly control or predict.
Bringing creatures into the military fold invites chaos. It can never end well.
Kills in shadow does not understand human behavior towards mystics. Humans fear and snivel, snap at own mystics. Until mystics become strong alphas like Archons. Maybe Fatebinder understands ways of human mystics better. Nope. What now? Good, yep. And many more than five. Waded up deep, murky stream near disfavored camp. Pawed in mud of bank, but did not leave tracks. Crept low and quiet to tent flap, scenting with tongue. Disfavored cannot swim like Beast Woman. Only can sink. Fate is good to ask Beast Woman for advice. Even strong Alpha needs cunning of Bolverket's side. On stealing territory of Beast Women lands. Lands humans call realms of Tearsmen. No Fatebinder claim territory of Vendrian's well. Is good for pack. Do not like disfavored. but Ironclads are strongest of humans. But after Kills and Shadow will slaughter with Rend, we'll kill Ironclads extinct. We'll not hold back even for Alpha. Fatebinder and Kills and Shadow will use Disfavored until Disfavored cannot rise from death throes again.
Your sense of allegiance leaves something to be desired, Fatebinder.
Our brazen, callow, are not as savage fast keen as Beast Woman, but are not weak. Beast Woman does not like Disfavored, but Kills and Shadow likes Barrack. Not kill human yet. Want to hunt good and long. Met human is tough like stone wall. Is hidden behind Iron Shadow.
This is the first time since Stalwart that I've felt vulnerable.
Good hunter. Reeks of blood to death.
That's a higher compliment to the beast than to me, but I appreciate the thought.
Human brood mother. Mystic. Is strong.
The first time I've been called a brood mother. That's not wholly inaccurate. Twins count as a brood of two, right? Well.
Lead conversation. Am best hunter. Am last of tribe. What else does Alpha to Kills and Shadow long to know? Best hunter is clever hunter. Stalk slow and soft. Pad, pad, pad. Silent. Am not stone stalker. Lost tribe. Left Haven lands. Migrated east.
Could your tribe have been that different?
Stay and see. We'll think Kills and Shadow memorable when insides are being ripped, slow, slow dripping from Ironclad shell. Is true. Am Shadow Hunter from Havenlands, but am last of tribe. After tribe was slain, Kills and Shadow loped to Stone Lands, stalking on long hunt for Disfavored. But soon became needed by weak whelps, by stone stalkers who had been slaves and had not learned how best to fight. Did not kill out of mother's womb. All whelps suckle first, learn later. Lead conversation. Beast Woman will follow. Beast Woman gets to play fight with Alpha. Come! Best hunter and last of tribe. Tribe who killed King Viper. Lead conversation. Lead conversation. Beast. Nope, nope. What now does Fatebinder wish to eat? Knife blade. Is he
right up?
How could Beast Woman choose?
At your service, Fatebinder. What do you need? If you insist. What? Until then, I plan to take whatever I can from life and... What did you have in mind?
Thank you.
Can't do that.
Thank you.
I can't. Sorry, I can't. Right.
Another demonstration of our power seems in order.
Can't do that.
Get back here!
Will do. Will do.
Hey, nobody saw that, right?
You'll have to hit
harder than that!
Will do.
This weapon is like nipples on men. Useless!
Cry for Beast Woman!
Trouble is afoot.
Oh, I had an iron ring for every dumbass mistake.
Getting close can penetrate, right?
You'll have to hit harder than that.
Will do. On it.
So this is what Kairos's edict looks like. Remind me not to look down.
Yes, and the glorious beast people are so much more civilized and never...
Thank you. Can't do that. Right. Can't do that. I'm carrying too much. Can't do that.
Day out of sight.